time of reflection, where we look upon the various moments and events that has taken place, especially in the past 1 year in our Sunday school. Who would have ever thought that we would celebrate our 12th anniversary on a digital platform? Many of us had gone through tough times, but God has been merciful and kind to help us continue our Sunday school without any interruption to the online platform. Praise be to God. In the next few hours, we will be seeing the glimpse of all the blessings that God has provided to our Sunday school in the past 1 year.
Thank you, Johan, for the introduction. Matthew chapter 19, verses 26 says, "With man, this is impossible, but with God, all things are possible." Let's invite the president of our Sunday school and the assistant vicar of our church, Reverend Charyan Varghese, for the opening prayer.
Let us pray. Gracious Lord, our Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you for bringing us together on this Zoom platform to celebrate our 12th anniversary and to bid farewell to our dearly beloved Achans. And Lord, we thank you for all the blessings that you have showered upon us in these years. Lord, it is your grace that brought us together in this platform, in this 12th year, to praise your holy name. Thank you, Lord, for those who are become instrumental to make this Sunday school successful and meaningful among our children and our church. Lord, we thank you and praise you for the wonderful ministry that turned by our respected situation and suggestion and the families. Lord, we experienced their service for the last 3 and 4 years that they have been with us. Lord, we praise you for this wonderful service, and we pray and submit them into thy hands for their extension of their ministries in the next years they have posted by the church. And Lord, we submit them into thy hand and bless them and keep them safe in these days. And thank you, Lord, for all the wonderful service they have rendered for us. Lord, we submit all gathered here on this Zoom platform, especially our tiny tots and parents, teachers, and all the executive members of this Trinity Sunday School. Lord, we thank you for the amazing grace that you have rendered for the last 12 years that we have experienced. Lord, we thank you only because of your grace that we can stand in this moment. We submit all of us into the hand and humble ourselves before you. Lord, bless us and keep us safe. Be with us in this meeting. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Charyan Achan. We now invite our grade 6 teacher, Jesselyn Nibu, ma'am, for the welcome speech.
Thank you, Johan. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Good morning, everyone, and greetings to you all in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. When I look back at how far the Trinity Marthoma Sunday School has come from a small group of teachers and students to this amazing crowd that we have today, I can't but praise our God Almighty. Our journey has been a steady one. Despite all the challenges that we met individually and as a church in the past 1 year, the Lord has brought us this far, giving us yet another opportunity to come together to celebrate the 12th anniversary of our Sunday school and also to bid farewell to our dear Achans and their families. I'm honored to be given the privilege to welcome all of you to today's meeting. So without further ado, let me step into my duties. First, let's extend a warm welcome to our Achan with an ever-present smile, a pleasing disposition, and with a knack to remember the names of everyone he comes across, our vicar, Reverend Sijusi Philip. Achan, on behalf of the TMS's family, I welcome you, Soli Kochama, and the kids to this meeting. Also today among us is our new vicar, Reverend Jinu Epen Kurian. We cordially welcome you, Achan, to this gathering. Next, let's give a warm welcome to the president of the Trinity Marthoma Sunday School and our assistant vicar, Reverend Charyan Varghese. Achan, on behalf of the TMS's family, I welcome you to this gathering. Now, let's extend a hearty welcome to our Achan, who's been working tirelessly for our kids these past 4 years, who's been using technology and online resources to its maximum potential for engaging with the children, and who is literally at the same wavelength as our kids, Reverend Sajesh Matthews. Achin, on behalf of our Sunday School, I welcome you, Jobi Kochamma, and the kids to this gathering. Let's give a warm welcome to the Jablali Sunday School Headmaster, Mr. Jones Daniel, and Jablali Sunday School Secretary, Mr. Renzel Kurian. On behalf of our Sunday School, I am glad to welcome all the church executives and representatives of various organizations of the Dubai Mar Thoma Church to this function. We are grateful for your constant support and encouragement. And now, a sincere welcome to Mr. Biju Sam, whose technical support has kept our virtual church services and various online meetings operating smoothly, including this one. We are extremely pleased to welcome you to be a part of our event today. Also, let's welcome the person among us with a positive attitude, one who never misses an opportunity to spread hope and joy among everyone, our headmistress, Miss Anupa John. And now let's welcome the life of our Sunday School, our beloved children, and our strong support system, the parents. Your cooperation is one of the greatest factors that has helped us to come so far. I'm delighted to welcome each and every one of you to today's event. Colossians chapter 3 verse 17 says, "Whatever you do, whether in word or deed, do it all in the name of the Lord Jesus." I truly believe this is the motto that every teacher here goes by, making them the strong pillars of the Trinity Mar Thoma Sunday School. I'm honored to be part of this amazing team, and it's my pleasure to welcome the entire staff and my co-workers in Christ to this meeting. Hope you all enjoy the programs that has been put together by our teachers and students. Once again, I cordially welcome everyone gathered here today. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesslyn, ma'am. Next, let's welcome back our president, Sherianne Achin, for the presidential address.
Sorry. Good morning to you all. Respected CGC Philip Achin and family, Respected Sajesh Matthews Achin and family, Sunday School officials, and my dear friends in Christ, greetings to you in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is a special moment for Trinity Sunday School. Why I say like this? Because today we are celebrating our 12th anniversary, and that's a joyful occasion for us. The second thing is we are bidding farewell to our respected Achins, both Siju Achin and Sajesh Achin and family. That is not a joyous occasion, it's a painful occasion, because both the Achins have been with us for the last, Siju Achin was for the last three years, and Sajesh Achin with us for the last 4 years. So we are mixing with this occasion, we are mixing with joy and also pain. Because why I say like this? Because last 12 years, by the grace of God, our Trinity Mar Thoma Sunday School completed its 12th year, celebrating its 12th year's anniversary this moment, and praising God for the wonderful gift and blessings that God has showered upon us. Last 12 years, many have contributed their service and commitment for the beneficial of our Trinity Mar Thoma Sunday School. I think only because of our commitment and prayer, we can stand here in this 12th anniversary celebration. And I never think the beginning of Trinity Sunday School is a smooth one. That time we might have faced many hurdles that we have overcome because of prayer and commitment. That it was a teamwork that we experiencing these years. Now I can say many Achins, wonderful leadership, and many teachers, many volunteers, staff members have given wholeheartedly their time and their money and everything to make this a wonderful Sunday School up to till this moment. And I praise God for all their commitment, and thank God for and thank and pray for them for their contribution for Trinity Marthoma Sunday School. And I have no much time to speak, and so I am just going to conclude, because we have to two events we are making this moment. One is our anniversary, and another one is farewell. Let me speak a few words about Siju Achan and Sajay Sachan. We worked as a family. That's for me, it's 2 years. I worked only for 2 years, and Sajay Sachan and Siju Achan have 3 years togetherness in this Dubai Marthoma Parish. And we experienced their valuable service and their lovable moments and everything in our fellowship and in our Sunday school gatherings and everything. And Siju Achan and family is very much lovable to us, because the Achan is the vigar of our parish. Achan have been engaged in each and every activities of our Sunday school. Achan was two years, Achan was the president of our Trinity Marthoma Sunday School. And Achan's contributions and Achan's guidance we have experienced. And it is because of God's grace and his blessings, Achan led our Sunday School, and we all beneficial, and we all got the privilege to become part of Achan's wonderful guidance through the last 2 years. And I don't know how I can explain Achan's ministry. Achan is a wonderful personality. We all know Achan always keeping a smile in his face. Whenever we talk with Achan, he always very friendly, and he always putting 100% his efforts to make the Sunday School a successful one and a blessed one. And he's a person, liturgical person. I think I can say he's a liturgical person, because always concentrate on liturgical chantings and liturgy. Why I'm saying like this, because I'm not that much keen to keep the liturgical, liturgical singing and all that thing. I'm not talented to sing, you all know that. But Siju Achan very much talented and very much gifted to sing a liturgical song. And especially Achan's Kurbana is very different one. Good means Achan take time, and he put his 100% commitment to complete the Kurbana service. I always thinking about the time, because can I complete it within 2 hours and all that thing? But Achan never think of that. Achan take time and put 100% effort to render a wonderful Kurbana service, the parishioners. And that I have experienced, that I have been experienced last 2 years. That was a good lesson for me too, because whenever we conducting a liturgical service, anything, Kurbana or anything, we have to not bothered about the time. We have to think about how can we render, how can we give 100% satisfaction and 100% effectiveness of this, of that liturgy service that we are conducting. So I'm very much thankful to Achan for your matchless model on that liturgical conduction and all. And Achan is a wonderful personality. Why I say that like this, because first I reached here in this Dubai parish, I think that time we are having our VBS. That first week we were having our VBS. And Achan said to me, Charyan Achan, you are new here. Here we have a different world that you never expect. So first you introduce yourself to the VBS children. And I have so many constraints to speak out in a large crowd, but Achan encouraged me to speak, and I think two or three sentences I spoke to the people, sorry, children. Then Achan took the mic. And I never expected Siju Achan do like this, because Achan talked to the children what they expecting from Achan. And as a 10-year child, Achan spoke to the children and he sang a song and many things. I really wondered how a Siju Achan can do like this, because children's ministry is a specialized ministry. Each Achan can do that. But I really wondered, Achan handled each and every section of our church, with youth, children, and senior citizens, Sevya Sangam, and all people. And what they are expecting from an Achan, he is always ready to render, ready to do what they are expecting. So I'm very much thankful and proud of you, Achan, because of a wonderful service you have rendered. And it's a lesson for me too, to enhance my ministry in the years that, if God willing, I think I can do many things. So thank you, Achan, for your wonderful service, especially for Trinity Sunday School. Achan have done so many things, and I also experienced his wonderful leadership, and he has been very much part of our Trinity Sunday School. Bidding farewell to Achan and family is a painful thing, because but I think whenever Zoom exists, we can bring Achan to our meeting and all other. And the last one, at least one, Kochima is very much part of our Sunday School. Kochima, we used Kochima and his talent and her talents for our different meetings, especially Kochima was a wonderful leader. She is a wonderful, multi-talented personality, that I can say in a single word. She is a multi-talented personality. Many of our common class and many of our CAM sessions and many other sessions, Kochima led wonderfully. Kochima, we are very much thankful to you for the wonderful ministry that you have given to us, and God, may God bless you in the coming years. Whenever you transfer to another place, but we looking forward, you will be with us in the coming years whenever Zoom exists. And thank you and praise you, praise your wonderful ministry that you have rendered for us. And one more thing, Sudhi, Shreyas, and Shrest. Sudhi and Shreyas are very much part of us, and they are differently talented. And we have seen many occasions what they have, and their singing, their storytelling, and all that we have experienced. Thank you, Sudhi and Shreyas. May God bless you, dears. Coming years, and thank you, Shrest, for your wonderful life that God have given to you, and all the things and all the blessings that God have showered on. May God bless you the coming years. And we offer our prayers and we extend our heartfelt thanks to Siju Achan and family. Many more to come, so I am just concluding. Many our felicitation speeches are ending. They will contribute, they will add with me, I'm sure that. And our suggestion and family, not the lead, Achan is very much part of us. No other Achan got this kind of a chance, because normally, each Achan in our parish, Dubai, Marthamari, overseas, we all get only 3 years. But fortunately or unfortunately, suggestion got 4 beautiful years. I think that was a blessing for our Sunday School and Dubai, Marthamari parish. The last 4th year, Achan was very much, what I can say, Achan is so many, like, valare manohara, that means, a Zoom expert on the parayunu nammal aalu parayunu Zoom expert. He is like a Zoom expert. He is Zoom I don't know how to use Zoom now or also because but Sajesh has used his talents to study Zoom, and he incorporated many other plugins to Zoom and enhance the ministry through Zoom. I think other than we paatakka paadum polum endo ee idokka padi ee song ee kadayokka parayumbo class edukkumbo chalappol ingane side kude chala birds ella ingane parannu varunnundu chala kannadi specs okke ingane vachathu mugathirikkunnu njan ingane I really wondered how he can do all that things. And I just many times we had talked about that. Achan taken me so many lessons, so many classes, not lessons, classes. Achan, I download that thing and added to Zoom, and that's why these things are coming. ഞാൻ കുറെ നാൾ കേട്ടപ്പോ ഞാൻ അങ്ങ് നിർത്തി. കാരണം എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ എന്റെ തലക്കകത്ത് ഒന്നും കേറത്തില്ല, അതുകൊണ്ട് ഞാൻ അച്ഛൻ പിന്നൊന്നും ചോദിക്കത്തില്ല. കാരണം അച്ഛൻ വെരി നൈസ്ലി യു യൂസ് ടു സൂം ടു കമ്മ്യൂണിക്കേറ്റ് ഗോഡ്സ് വേർഡ് ടു അവർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ. We are very much thankful to you because we are facing a tough time in our life, all not the children, youngsters and seniors. We all, the world is facing a tough time, but you converted the tough time into a meaningful time. Very much thankful to Achan. So you rendered a very grateful ministry and also ministry to our church, especially our Trinity Madhama Sunday School in different occasions. Ajan is a very good counselor. We all have our children and our families experienced Ajan's wonderful ministry. And Ajan always keep a wonderful smile in his face. He always talk through his smile because I never seen Achan in a dull mood because ennepatti njan parayunnu enikku pandi ende character eppozhum that will fluctuate sometimes enikku desham varumbokane moho ende face my face will change but Achan always keep a smile njan adokke padikkunna suggestions ninnana ivda vannappo njan pudhiya karam padichu etra sangadam vannalum we are not supposed to express our face, we have to hide behind our smile. Seriously, Achan, I now practicing that also in my life and ministry. And also, Achan is a wonderful singer because Achan arayappedunnathu UAE le Yeshudas ennaanu arayappedunnathu. Really, means that oru endha parana oru exaggerated parannalla. We all heard Achan's song. We all have Achan's song in our mobile phone. And UAE-il oru tarangamayittokke nilkkan oru paattukaranayittu Yeshudasokke ayittu nilkkan pattiyathu oru bhagyam. Njan paadikkazhinjal ningal ellam pirinju povum. Njan athukondu paadunnilla. Adutha varsham enikkonnu try cheyyanamennu next ee suggestion-inte gap-il ithengane try cheyyanamennu vicharikkunnundu paattu vaanu nadakkumennu ariyathilla. So thank you Achan, thank you very much for your wonderful ministry that you have rendered for us. And njan ivide nirthuvaanu, I'm just concluding. Jobi Kochume kurichu parayumbo, Jobi Kochuma is the 50% ministry of Sajesh Achan, that I can say. No chal Achan ingane key koduthu vidunnathu Jobi Kochume aanu, ella program okke ingane nokki acha today you have kids and teams at 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock you have that prayer meeting at Sattva prayer meeting, at 10 o'clock there is a youth fellowship at Sharjah Martham Church, and all that things Kochuma is the kingpin of Achan's ministry, and Kochuma are giving wonderful support to Achan. Kochuma is a silent person. She never tried to come in the limelight because she is a good host also. Whenever we visit Achan's family, you know, we will get different things. Also Soli Kochuma also like that. Varipoda, Pullivada, and wonderful snacks and all. He's always keeping, both the Kochumas always keeping very much hospitality for all, each one visiting the parsonages. Kochuma, thank you for your ministry. Thank you for the wonderful support that you have given to Trinity Martama Sunday School. And also Tejas and Mahima. Yan sam tamasaki varayum Tejas Achanum kooda ippol malsarathilana. Who will be the best singer? Adana avaru ammil oru malsaram. Achan paattu paadunna anusarichu ana appo the കുറച്ചുകൂടെ എൻഹാൻസ് ചെയ്ത് പാടാൻ തേജസ് ശ്രമിച്ചുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുകയാണ്. അപ്പോൾ ഞാൻ റീസെന്റ് അറിഞ്ഞത് മഹിമയും ഉങ്ങളുടെ ഈ ഒരു കോമ്പറ്റീഷനിൽ പങ്കെടുക്കുന്നുണ്ടോ ആരെന്ന്, ആരാണ് തേജസ്സാണോ മഹിമയാണോ നന്നായിട്ട് പാടുന്നതെന്നുള്ള ഒരു ഒരു ആലോചനയും നടക്കുന്നു. Really, it is a wonderful thing because പാട്ട് പാടാൻ കഴിയുക എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ഒരു ഭാഗ്യമാണ്, ഒരു വലിയ ദൈവത്തിന്റെ കൃപയാണ്. ദൈവം തേജസ്സിനെ മഹിമയെ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ എന്ന് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു. താങ്ക് യു തേജസ് ആൻഡ് മഹിമ ഫോർ യുവർ സപ്പോർട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഫോർ യുവർ വണ്ടർഫുൾ ഫെലോഷിപ്പ് വിത്ത് അസ്. മേ ഗോഡ് ബ്ലെസ് യു ദ കമ്മിങ് ഇയേഴ്സ്. അത് സഭയുടെ നിശ്ചയപ്രകാരം പുതിയൊരു സ്ഥലത്തേക്കൊക്കെ നമ്മൾ ട്രാൻസ്ഫർ ചെയ്യപ്പെടുമ്പോഴും അച്ഛന്മാരെ സംബന്ധിച്ചൊരു ഒരു പ്രയാസത്തിന്റെ കാര്യമാണ്. ഇറ്റ്സ് എ ഫെയ്റ്റ്, അത് നമ്മുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഒരു ഒരു ഫെയ്റ്റ് ആണ്. കാരണം എവറി 3 years we have to transfer some other places. That is the requirement of church. We always remember that in our mind. ഞങ്ങളിവിടെ ഒരു സ്ഥലത്ത് ചാർജ് എടുക്കുമ്പോൾ ഞങ്ങൾ വിചാരിക്കുന്നു ആഫ്റ്റർ 3 years we will be called back. അത് നാച്ചുറലി സംഭവിക്കപ്പെടുന്നതാണ്. എന്നാൽ നമ്മുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ നമ്മുടെ ശുശ്രൂഷയിലൊക്കെയും പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട അച്ഛന്മാർ ചെയ്ത നല്ല ശുശ്രൂഷകൾ എപ്പോഴും നമ്മൾ ഓർത്തിരിക്കുകയും അവരെ കുറിച്ച് ഓർത്ത് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നതാണ് ഏറ്റവും അനുഗ്രഹത്തിന് അനുഭവം എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. സോ ഡിയർ സിജുവേച്ചൻ ആൻഡ് സജേഷിച്ചൻ, സിജുവേച്ചൻ ആൻഡ് ഫാമിലി, സജേഷിച്ചൻ ആൻഡ് ഫാമിലി, വി ആർ വെരി മച്ച് താങ്ക്ഫുൾ ടു യു ബിക്കോസ് യു ഹാവ് ഗൈഡഡ് അസ് ഇൻ ദിസ് പാൻഡമിക് ഡേയ്സ്. It's been a really difficult time for all the Christians, especially Dubai Martha Parish. This parish is a very big parish, and our Sunday school, both the Sunday school, especially Trinity Sunday School, I think more than 800, I think, if I'm wrong, please correct me, 800 children we have. Am I right? Yeah, 800 children we have, and guiding all these activities is very difficult, but you did wonderful ministry, and you very wisely and very very much effort you put very much effort to guide our Sunday school in those years, and we are very much thankful to you and praise God for your wonderful ministry. Ngale ipoda yatra paraya with farewell is for our official formalities, part of our official formality. ഈ ഫെയർവെല് പറഞ്ഞ് നിങ്ങൾ വിടുകയല്ല, പക്ഷെ ഞങ്ങൾ വീണ്ടും വെനെവർ സൂം എക്സിസ്റ്റ് വി ഹോപ്പ് യു വിൽ ജോയിൻ വിത്ത് അസ്. വി പ്രേ ഫോർ യുവർ മിനിസ്ട്രി ദാറ്റ് യു ആർ ഗോയിങ് ടു ടേക്ക് ചാർജ് ഫ്രം മെയ് ഓൺവേർഡ്സ്. മേ ഗോഡ് ബ്ലെസ് യു ബോത്ത് ഓഫ് യുവർ സജേഷിച്ചൻ ആൻഡ് ഫാമിലി, സുജുച്ചൻ ആൻഡ് ഫാമിലി. അവർ പ്രേയേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾ ദ ബെസ്റ്റ് ഫോർ യുവർ മിനിസ്ട്രി. May God bless you. Thank you, Archan. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chariyan Archan. We live in an era where pretty much everyone is obsessed with superheroes. But who is our real superhero? The students from KG1 and KG2 will now explain who their real superhero is through an action song. Shine.
What a wonderful performance by our KG1 and KG2 children. We are all lighted to lighten. A testimony is an invaluable gift, a blessing to be shared. As Psalms 119 verses 111 affirms, your testimonies are my heritage forever, for they are the joy of my heart. Now, on to Johan from 7E to share his testimony.
Hello all, myself, Johan Thomas Panicker of grade 7E in Trinity Marthoma Sunday School, stand before you today to give testimony on my journey as a God's child until now. I used to get fascinated by the stories I used to read in my kids' Bible in my younger days. The stories of Jesus and his miracles excited me. When I joined Sunday school, I understood in depth the stories I used to read. In my Sunday school class, I understood Bible was not just a fantastic read about God, but also about my personal relationship with Lord. There started my walk with Lord. I am so grateful to Trinity Marthoma Sunday School for nurturing and guiding me through the walk of life with Jesus as my Savior. The common class that we start with, the stories our beloved Achin used to say to us, songs that we sang, it was simply amazing. And it has still instilled the good thoughts and actions in me. The word was reinforced in so many ways in Trinity Marthoma Sunday School. I thank all my teachers for the guidance and perseverance in instilling the wonderful spiritual growth in me. I take this opportunity to thank Sajesh Achin for all that he has done for the ministry of children. We will miss you and wish you all the very best in what you do in the name of Christ in future. Last but not least, I thank my Almighty God for looking out for me and guiding me in all that I do. Thank you.
Thank you, Johan, for sharing your experience in Christ with us. The walls of Jericho fell down after the Israelites marched around it for 7 days. Do you think the walls had been destroyed due to the power of the Israelites? No, it was by faith. Here are the warriors of grade 3 to 5 from the junior section with a wonderful action song.
Good morning, respected Achins, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. We, Team Juniors, present before you a meaningful song, Joshua 4, The Battle of Jericho. Jericho was a heavily guarded city with strong walls, and the Israelites thought it would be impossible to take over the city. But with God's help, they brought down the walls without a fight. What a miraculous victory! This story shows us God's great power. We also learn that we always win when God fights our battles, and we need to listen and follow God's instructions. Now, let us listen and enjoy this power-packed song. teachers, parents, and my dear friends. We, Team Juniors, present before you a meaningful song, Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho. Jericho was a heavily guarded city with strong walls, and the Israelites thought it would be impossible to take over the city. But with God's help, they brought down the walls without a fight. What a miraculous victory! This story shows us God's great power. We also learn that we always win when God fights our battles, and we need to listen and follow God's instructions. Now, let us listen and enjoy this power-packed song.
Grade 3 and grade 5 warriors for the incredible performance, teaching us to always march faithfully with God. We all experience trials and tribulations in one form or the other. However, let us all believe together that God uses our trials to build our faith, draw us closer to Him, and give us a testimony of His faithfulness for others to see. Now, let's invite Amita Maria Abraham from grade 11 for her testimony.
Habakkuk 3 verse 19 says, "Declare, the Father steadies me when life and path before me seem unsure and rocky. So I will rest in Him because He is my confidence." Good morning, one and all. I'm Amita Abraham of grade 11 and have been given the blessed opportunity to testify my Lord's name over the 12 years of journey in Sunday school. Sunday school has been a second home for me since KG1. It has played a huge role in shaping me to be a God-fearing and faithful child of God. I have seen myself evolve from being so clueless about who God is to getting to know my Lord, and now cannot live a life apart from my Savior Jesus Christ, calling on His name through any troubles and singing praises for all the blessings He has showered upon. My Lord has tested me in many ways, but also gave opportunities to turn them into testimonies. Sunday school is always so vibrant and energetic, and teachers are full of ideas. Every program was new and innovative, like the Christmas fair and many more, with always a strong message to take home. And despite all odds of the pandemic, I still enjoy the Sunday school classes and the fun-filled common sessions. Last year's clothes drive was something everyone, including me, felt so content to be part of. Luke 3 was once says, and he would answer and say to them, "The man who has two tunics is to share with him who has none, and he who has food is to do likewise." We all have learned this verse in Sunday school, but by the initiative of our Sunday school, to put God's word into practice collectively felt so great. They never taught us just through textbooks or Bibles, but by showing us such acts of kindness to the world, just as how my Lord wanted us to. I would like to recount on all my lovely Sunday school teachers. There's at least one thing I could take away from each of them. They had a special bond with all of us. It wasn't always a one-way class, but they asked us how we felt and made us free to share insights on our spiritual life too. It was through Sunday school I discovered my talent of singing and joined the choir to sing praises. Teachers and headmasters, from Alexa to a lovely Anupa ma'am, was always a huge support and encouraged me to participate in programs and events. And these experiences are always moments to treasure upon. I would definitely say Trinity Marthoma Sunday School has molded and shaped me to who I am today. Special mention to our three Achins, Siddhu Achin, Sajesh Achin, and Charyan Achin. They were always there for our guidance and support, taking us deeper to realize God's love and his unimaginable sacrifices. And even once I leave Sunday school after 12th, I would definitely come back and continue God's ministry in my best ways. On this 12th anniversary of Trinity Marthoma Sunday School, I give my best wishes and I pray and believe that my Lord will give an opportunity to celebrate our next anniversary in church without gloves, masks, or social distance. Thank you.
Thank you, Amita. That was quite inspiring. Hebrews chapter 11 tells us what it means to have faith and obtaining life. It lists all the heroes of faith from the Old Testament. Let us now listen to the faith affirmation of a grade 1 or 2 students through a beautiful song.
Proverbs 3.
verses 6 and 7.
Do not
be anxious
about
anything,
but in every situation,
by prayer
and petition,
with thanksgiving,
present
your request
to God,
and the
peace of God,
which
transcends
all understanding,
will guard
your hearts
and minds in
Christ Jesus.
Thank you, children, for their amazing performance. Our faith has been tested to the limit during this pandemic time. 2020 especially has been a year with many challenges. However, by the grace of God, we have still been able to meet for Sunday school from the safety of our home. Coming up, let's throw back with a snapshot video of TMS's events and activities of 2020. Lights, camera, action.
Said yes to God. Now why? Because Abraham trusted God.
Like a rose trampled on the ground, you took the fall.
Fear, uncertainty, a feeling that there is no hope. But all that changed when Jesus rose from the grave. He gave us new life, a new birth.
God is with us, blessed Redeemer, living God.
Spending time praying each day can help you feel less worried or afraid of the things that bother you.
Yeah.
I think we should celebrate Christmas. What do you say? Let's put out the tree and the star.
Ebenezer's problem still remains, as does the problems around the world. But now Ebenezer knows he can face tomorrow, come what may, because his Savior lives.
Next time you have a big decision to make, spend time in reading the Word of God, seek some godly counsel, and the most important of all is to pray. Remember, God is in control and His purpose will always be accomplished.
I will trust you in everything.
There is hope, there is hope, and the Lord is with me each day. I will trust Him today. I have hope, I have hope.
Wow, that has brought in a lot of exciting memories. Let us now take a few moments to appreciate our Birud winners. And lo, it's not just the students, but some of our teachers as well.
Once again, thank you, teachers and students. We now conclude the first half of the session and will proceed into the second half shortly. During the second half, we will have the felicitation, reminiscing our time with Achins, and finally, bidding farewell. Alongside the anniversary, we are all here today to appreciate and bid farewell to our beloved Siju Philip Achin and Sajesh Achin. Every beginning has an end, and every end is a new beginning. It's a relentless cycle seen in every aspect of our lives. Firstly, Siju Achin, thank you for the 3 special years that you have given us. Sajesh Achin, we are also very grateful for the praise and worship you have shared with us as our youth chaplain over the 4 years. Great is the art of beginning, but greater the art of ending. So once again, on behalf of our Sunday school, a huge thank you and best wishes for the future. Next, let's invite Ashwin sir from the seniors for the felicitation talk.
Thank you, Kripa. Respected Reverend Charyan Varghese, President of the Trinity Mathama Sunday School. Our new vicar, Reverend Jinu Epen Kurian, Anupa John, our headmistress, our special guest for today, dearest Siju Achin, Soli Kochama, Shreyas Studi Shreyas, dear Sajesh Achin, Jobi Kochama, Tejas and Mahima. fellow teachers, parents, and my dear students. Greetings to you in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. It saddens me today as we give our farewell to our two dear Achins and their families. It's a double loss for our parish. However, it's a quadruple gain for the parishes and guidance center our well-learned Achins are going to. Siju Achin has spent the last 3 years in Dubai during one of the most trying times of the Dubai Mathoma parish. Through hardship and deep-rooted Christian faith, he was able to overcome the challenges and come out successful. Achin always gave deep, meaningful and thoughtful messages at Sunday school sessions, meetings, even funerals and marriages. At Trinity, we had the privilege to hear his testimony at one of the sessions. This touched several teachers and students on how God provided the true purpose for his ministry. Achin also has a keen interest in Suryani texts and chants. He made all Sunday schools in the UAE learn one of the rare chants for the competitions. Achin, thank you so much for these enriching experiences. Achin, from Trinity Mathoma Sunday School, we leave you with a Bible verse from Numbers chapter 6, 24 to 26. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Thank you so much, Achin. Solly Kochama, a dynamic personality, a visionary, and a creative director. What wonderful talents God has provided you. I still remember the thank you gesture that Kochama orchestrated for all sub-junior teachers via their spouses without the teachers knowing about them. That's the day several teachers learned that they had to be very careful around Solly Kochama. Her concerns for each person and the perfect execution was commendable. Thank you, Kochama, for the Sunday school sessions, the family wellness sessions that transformed many lives, and all the wonderful things that you have done for the Sunday school. Kochama, we have a Bible verse for you too. Colossians 3, verse 23 says, whatever you do, work at it with all your heart, as working for the Lord and not for human masters. Thank you, Kochama. Shreyas, Stuti and Shrest, three wonderful children. I have seen you patient while your parents were busy serving this community. Thank you for your interactions and wish you all a blessed life ahead. From the Sunday school, here's a Bible verse for the three of you. The Lord says, I will guide you along the best pathway for your life. I will advise you and watch over you. From Psalms chapter 32, verse 8. Now, our dear Sajesh Achin, Reti told me I have only 5 minutes. I have to give justice for everybody, each and everyone. So I know there's lots to say, but I'm going to try and keep it as short as possible. Our dearest Sajesh Achin, I'm lost for words on the commitment you show to the Sunday school children, kids and teen sessions, youth fellowship, young couples, and many, many more people. Sajesh Achin is a good friend, a great counselor, a caring, giving, and divine soul. Achin is really devoted to putting his best self for the children and the youth of the parish. At Trinity, we were really blessed to have his undivided attention for Achin for all his several sessions that he conducted. I've had several discussions with Achin where I witnessed his passion and deep concern for the issues of our children that they're facing today. Achin, so many things Charen Achin has mentioned, many, many things to say, but thank you so much for the wonderful interactions. And here's the Bible verse for you. Proverbs chapter 2, verse 10. Wisdom will enter your heart and knowledge will fill you with joy. Wise choices will watch over you. Understanding will keep you safe. Jobi Kochama. Behind a successful Achin is a hardworking and devoted Kochama. Jobi Kochama was always behind the scenes to help all the Achins and Kochamas taking care of the food and the children. Linda and I say thank you for all the palaharams that you made for us, particularly the urinavada that you prepare in 45 minutes. Thank you, Kochamma. And from Trinity Sunday School, we leave you with this Bible verse. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 6. God works in different ways, but it is the same God who does the work in all of us. Thank you, Kochamma. Tejas and Mahima, may your lives be filled with Tejas and Mahima. Both of you are so pleasant, caring, and well-behaved. We're glad we were able to interact with you. And here's the Bible verse for the two of you. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord will personally go ahead of you. He will be with you, and he will never fail you nor abandon you. From all of us at Trinity Mathoma Sunday School, we together wish Siju Achin, Soli Kochamma, Shreyas, Studi, Shreyas, dear Sajay Sachin, Jobi Kochamma, Tejas and Mahima, a wonderful and blessed life ahead. We will miss you and we will continue to keep you all in our prayers. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashwin sir. Some memories are unforgettable, remain ever vivid and heartwarming. Let us now watch a video of some of the exciting events on our journey with our Achins over the past 4 years.
Thank you, teachers, for showcasing our memorable adventures. I think we can all agree that we will really miss our time with the Achins and Kochammas. Now, on to Shreya Liz Kiran from 8C for the second felicitation talk.
Respected Archons, beloved teachers, parents, and my dear friends, greetings to all in the matchless name of our Lord Jesus. How lucky are we to have known someone so special that makes saying goodbye so hard. Indeed, it is a bittersweet moment for all of us today as we bid farewell to our beloved Siju Archon and Sajesh Archon. Siju Archon, in a span of just 3 short years, you have made a place in our hearts with your cheerful demeanor, witty sermons, and timely encouragements. Especially in this past year, when we kids were left confused and nervous by the changes around us, your uplifting words, Archon, have helped to boost our spirits and reinforce our faith in the Lord. Together with Soli Kochima, who is an equally inspiring force, you form an awesome team of warmth and wisdom. Sajesh Archon, from the time you stepped in as our youth chaplain 4 years ago, you have made a tremendous impact on all of us children. It is amazing how you gel with each of us, regardless of our age, and we admire the way you teach us the word of God through songs and games. We truly enjoyed and learned a lot from the kids and teen sessions that you used to conduct exclusively for us without fail, despite your many commitments and busy schedule. Also, a special mention to our Jobi Kochima, who always has a kind smile and friendly word for everyone. Dear Siju Archon, Soli Kochima and kids, Sajesh Archon, Jobi Kochima and kids, to say that we will miss you is an understatement. But we thank our Lord Almighty for having enriched our lives through your service and guidance. We pray that wherever He leads you, you will continue your ministry with the same fervor and dedication that has endeared you to us. We wish you health and happiness, and we hope that we meet again soon. Thank you.
Thank you, Shreya. Blessings are the gift that we can give our dear Archons as we bid farewell to them. Here are the students from grade 5 with the blessing song.
Respected Archons, teachers, and friends, it is my honor to give a farewell speech for Siju Archon and Sajesh Archon. Our Archons lead us in worship and in our Sunday school. They teach us stories and give us messages from the Word of God and also teach us some very nice songs. I still remember my sister singing Up and Down and All Around for a few weeks after learning it in Sunday school from Archons. Also, we are blessed by their prayers for us. About Siju Archon, usually tall people are a bit scary for me, but Siju Archon is very kind. He's very soft-spoken and gently shares the word of God in a way that we children can understand. I feel Sajesh Archon is very committed to children. My appa always saw that Sajesh Archon was from North India because he spoke very fluent English. But one day in church service, appa heard someone singing very beautifully in Malayalam. And when the Archon turned around, it was Sajesh Archon. Later, we understood that Sajesh Archon had purposely learned fluent English to make a big impact for children and youth. Thank you, Siju Archon and Sajesh Archon, for guiding us and leading us in the path of God and helping us to know God more. We wish you and your families a safe travel to your new churches and responsibilities. We will miss you and we wish you God's blessings and guidance to continue to lead the new worship to the new church just as you led us. God bless you, Siju Archon and Sajesh Archon. Thank you.
Lord bless you and keep you. Make His face shine upon you. Be gracious to you. Lord turn His face toward you and give you peace. Amen.
Thank you, Grade 5, for that beautiful song. Next, let's invite Karan Manoj Varghese from Grade 12 for the last felicitation talk.
Praise the Lord. First of all, I would like to thank our Lord Almighty for this blessed opportunity of felicitating our dearly beloved Siju Achin and Sajesh Achin along with their families. I don't think anyone among us in this meeting are able to completely digest the fact that it's actually time for them to conclude their divine ministry in our parish and migrate to serve the Lord and spread his word to a group of believers in a completely different place. And even though COVID-19 has created a significant impact to our social lives, it can also be attributed to a blessing in disguise, as it enabled our Sajesh Achin to stay with us as a youth chaplain for a year more. Siju Acha, how can we ever forget your heavenly and magical chants during the Holy Kurbana, which is so perfectly tuned and arranged that makes us want to listen to it all day, every day to praise our Lord. And your innocent and heartwarming smile with which you greet each person and at the end of each gathering or service can never go unmentioned. You have always been a pillar of support to each and every organization in our parish, and you are always prompt to give honest opinions to all suggestions and ideas. You are a great visionary and was clear in what should be done and what shouldn't for the smooth functioning of a parish and for the glorification of the kingdom of God. Sajesh Acha, you are the ultimate definition of a youth chaplain because your coolness coefficient is simply higher than any Achin in the entirety of our Marthama Church. And whenever you meet us, the amount of positive vibes that you give out is immeasurable. You would always join us for singing and dancing in Sunday school. And because of you, each VBS was extra special. No one will ever forget your sweet and soothing voice and how beautifully you sing each song and is always keen to hit the right note. You are a great advisor and counselor to everyone who are confused in facing the various challenges in life and are in need of help. Dear Soli Kochamma and Jobi Kochamma, we cannot thank you enough for the numerous support you have provided to all the activities of our parish with a big smile on your face, always willing to do any help without a second thought. Also, the various fun sessions conducted by our Soli Kochamma for our small kids will be memories that they will cherish forever. Dear Achins, these words are not enough to express our gratitude towards you and your families. We really do not want you to leave us, but understanding it is inevitable, we pray to our merciful Lord Almighty to shower blessings upon you, Kochammas and kids, and may he strengthen you to preach and teach his word wherever you serve him, and may his plans be fulfilled through your holy ministry. Thank you.
Thank you, Karan. And once again, thank you everyone for sharing your warm thoughts and wishes for our dear Achins and family. Here is a presentation on some of the moments captured during the gift handover to Siju Achin and Sajesh Achin by the committee members.
So once again, the entire Trinity Marthama Sunday School family, we extend our love, we extend our appreciation for every single thing that you have done for us. May God lead you, may God guide you in a new place, in a new journey, where he has placed you in a new vineyard. May God be with you. God bless. I now call upon Jenny. Jenny to extend our love and appreciation.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Next, we will move on to the reply speeches from our Achins and Kochamas. First, let's hear from our dear Soli Kochama.
Sorry, Mole, 1 second. Gallery panel. നിങ്ങളുടെ മുഖം കൂടെ കാണാൻ വേണ്ടിട്ടാട്ടോ. താങ്ക് യു. I take this opportunity to thank my dear Trinity Sunday School family for your continuous prayers, your words, care, love, encouragement, motivation, for everything for you gave me for last 3 years. I personally know several children who pray every day for our family. സോളി കൊച്ചുമ്മയുടെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞ് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്ന കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ എനിക്കറിയാം. ശ്രേഷ്ഠ ബേബിയുടെ പേര് പറഞ്ഞ് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്ന കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ എനിക്കറിയാം. ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ, ഇഫ് ഐ എം ഏബിൾ ടു സ്റ്റാൻഡ് ബിഫോർ യു ടു ടീച്ച് സോങ്സ് ഓർ ടു ടേക്ക് ക്ലാസ്സസ് ആസ് എ വിറ്റ്നസ് ഓഫ് ഗോഡ്, ഇറ്റ്സ് യുവർ പ്രേയർ ദാറ്റ് ഗേവ് മീ ദ സ്ട്രെങ്ത്. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ദ റീസൺ for our ministry. I have a request to all my dear children, kindly continue your prayers for us and visit us when you come to Kerala. നല്ല ഓർമ്മകളാണ് നിങ്ങളെ പറ്റി എപ്പോഴും ഉള്ളത്. കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളോട് എനിക്ക് പറയാനുള്ളത്, in this pandemic I often heard a common statement, it's boring. My dear children, we are able to sit here because we have a life. You could see me, listen to me, talk to me, all of it because you have life, which is the most precious gift of God. I could respond to a smile like this, respond by words, because my body is functioning. We could do everything because we have life. Look how precious it is. What I am trying to say is, we could be bored because we have a life given by our God. It is not given to get bored. He gave us life to enjoy. As a child, what we need to do is, we need to enjoy our life as a child. How? By loving ourselves, by loving yourself, by getting enough sleep, good sleep, by eating healthy food, decreasing the screen time, prayer, meditation, Bible, learning Bible, go ahead, take better care of yourself. And that is the way that you can show thanks to God for your life, the most precious gift. Above all, love yourself because you are valuable. You are, നേരത്തെ ഞാൻ ഏതോ ഒരു ക്ലാസ്സിൽ പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ, you all are super beings. You all are a unique creation in His image. And your life is the most precious gift by God. Be thankful to God. Take care of yourself. ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ ഫാമിലി എപ്പോഴും എനിക്ക് ഒത്തിരി സന്തോഷം തരുന്നതാണ്. പേഴ്സണലി, ആസ് യു ഓൾ നോ, ഐ എം നോട്ട് ഫ്ലുവൻറ്റ് ഇൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ്. ഇനി ഞാൻ പറയാൻ പോകുന്നത്, ഇനി ഞാൻ എക്സ്പ്രസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് എൻ്റെ ഫീലിങ്സാണ്. അപ്പോൾ ഫീലിങ്സ് എനിക്ക് ഇങ്ങനെ നിങ്ങൾ കമ്മ്യൂണിക്കേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ എൻ്റെ ഓൺ ലാംഗ്വേജിൽ എനിക്ക് പറയുന്നതാണ് കംഫർട്ടബിൾ. എനിക്ക് മറ്റുള്ളവരിൽ കാണാൻ ഏറ്റവും ഇഷ്ടമുള്ള രണ്ട് ക്വാളിറ്റീസ്, ഞാൻ ഇത് ആരോടും പറഞ്ഞിട്ടില്ല കേട്ടോ, ഞാൻ എല്ലാരോടും വർത്തമാനം പറയും, എല്ലാവരെയും ഇഷ്ടപ്പെടാൻ എനിക്ക് ഇഷ്ടമാ, സ്നേഹിക്കാൻ ഇഷ്ടമാ, പക്ഷെ എന്റെ ഹൃദയത്തോട് ഞാൻ ചേർത്ത് വെക്കുന്നത് നമ്മളെല്ലാരും അങ്ങനെയല്ലേ, നമുക്ക് പേഴ്സണലി ഇഷ്ടമുള്ള ആളുകൾ കാണും. അങ്ങനെ എനിക്ക് എന്റെ ഹൃദയത്തോട് പേഴ്സണലി ഇഷ്ടപ്പെടാൻ എനിക്ക് താല്പര്യമുള്ളത് കുറച്ച് ക്വാളിറ്റീസ് നോക്കിയിട്ടാണ്. അങ്ങനെ ഒന്ന് അനലൈസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടെന്നല്ല, ആ ക്വാളിറ്റീസ് കാണുമ്പോൾ അവരെല്ലാം എനിക്ക് ഹൃദയത്തോട് ചേർന്ന് നിൽക്കുന്നവരാണ്. ഫസ്റ്റ് ഇസ് റെസ്പെക്ട്. നിങ്ങൾ ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്ന റെസ്പെക്ട് ആണോ ഞാൻ ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്നതെന്ന് എനിക്ക് അറിഞ്ഞുകൂടാ. മേ ബി രണ്ട് സെഷൻസ്, ഈ ഏതോ രണ്ട് സബ് ജൂനിയേഴ്സിലൊക്കെ ഞാൻ റെസ്പെക്ടിനെ കുറിച്ച് ക്ലാസ് എടുത്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. അപ്പൊ ആ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾക്ക് മനസ്സിലായിട്ടുണ്ടാവും എന്താണ് റെസ്പെക്ട്, ഞാൻ ഉദ്ദേശിക്കുന്ന റെസ്പെക്ട് എന്താണ്. ആ റെസ്പെക്ട് ഒരാളിൽ ഞാൻ കണ്ടാൽ എനിക്ക് അവര് വളരെ ഹൃദയത്തോട് ചേർന്ന് നിൽക്കുന്നവരാണ്. സെക്കൻഡ്, ടാലൻസ് കിട്ടാത്ത, എല്ലാവരും എന്നെ പറ്റി നല്ല ടാലന്റഡ് എന്നൊക്കെ പറയുമ്പോൾ ടാലൻസ് തരാത്തവരായിട്ട് ആരെയും ദൈവം സൃഷ്ടിച്ചിട്ടില്ല അല്ലേ. ഈ ഇരിക്കുന്ന എല്ലാവർക്കും ദൈവം ടാലൻസ് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. എനിക്ക് മറ്റുള്ളവരിൽ കാണാൻ ഇഷ്ടമുള്ള ഒരു ക്വാളിറ്റി എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് ദൈവം തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന ടാലൻസ് നമുക്ക് വേണ്ടി അല്ലാതെ മറ്റുള്ളവരുടെ സന്തോഷങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണ്ടിയും കൂടെ ഉപയോഗപ്പെടുത്തുന്നെങ്കിൽ അവരെ എനിക്ക് ഭയങ്കര ഇഷ്ടമാണ്. എനിക്ക് ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ ഫാമിലിയെ വളരെ ഇഷ്ടം ഈ രണ്ട് ക്വാളിറ്റീസ് കൊണ്ടാണ്. അത് പേഴ്സണലി എല്ലാ ടീച്ചേഴ്സിനെ ഞാൻ എൻ്റെ ഫ്രം ബോട്ടം ഓഫ് മൈ ഹാർട്ട് ഐ അപ്രീഷിയേറ്റ് ഓൾ മൈ ഡിയർ ടീച്ചേഴ്സ് ഓഫ് ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ. നിങ്ങളിൽ ഈ രണ്ട് ക്വാളിറ്റീസും ഞാൻ പേഴ്സണലി കണ്ടിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഒത്തിരി അടുത്തിടപെട്ടിട്ടില്ലെങ്കിലും ഒബ്സർവ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളപ്പോൾ, നിങ്ങളെ ലിസൺ ചെയ്തിട്ടുള്ളപ്പോഴൊക്കെ ഈ രണ്ട് ക്വാളിറ്റീസും, നിങ്ങൾ സൺഡേ സ്കൂളിനെ റെസ്പെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന വേ, കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ റെസ്പെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന വേ, കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളുടെ ടാലൻസിനെ അവരുടെ ഇല്ലായ്മയെ ഒരു ബലഹീനതയെ റെസ്പെക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന വേ, ഇതെല്ലാം ഞാൻ നോട്ടീസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. എനിക്കതൊക്കെ ഭയങ്കര ഇഷ്ടമാണ്. നിങ്ങളുടെ ടാലൻസ് നിങ്ങൾ എത്ര എഫേർട്ട് എടുത്താണ് ഇപ്പം ഈ പാട്ടൊക്കെ പാടുമ്പോഴും മറ്റുള്ളവരെ സന്തോഷിപ്പിക്കാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ട് നിങ്ങളുടെ ടാലൻസ് എടുത്ത് ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്നത്, കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ സന്തോഷിപ്പിക്കാൻ ഒരു കംഫർട്ട് സോണിലെത്തിക്കാൻ നിങ്ങളുടെ ടാലൻസ് ഒക്കെ ഉപയോഗിക്കുമ്പോൾ അതെല്ലാം ഏതോ ഒരു വേറെ ലെവലിൽ നിന്നുകൊണ്ട് നിങ്ങൾ ചെയ്യുന്നത് പോലെ ശരിക്കും നിങ്ങളുടെ ഡെഡിക്കേഷൻ സമ്മതിച്ചു തന്നേ മതിയാവും. ഇതുപോലെ ഒരു ഗ്രൂപ്പ്, സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ ടീച്ചേഴ്സിന്റെ ഒരു ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ലോകത്തിലില്ലെന്നൊന്നും പറയാൻ എനിക്കറിയത്തില്ല, പക്ഷെ ഞാൻ ഇതുവരെ കണ്ടതിൽ ഇല്ല. So I really appreciate the Sunday school family, all the Sunday school office bearers, teachers. ഇതിൽ ആരാണ് ഓഫീസ് ബെയർ ടീച്ചേഴ്സ് എന്നൊന്നും എനിക്ക് അറിഞ്ഞുകൂടാ. കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളല്ലാതെ ബാക്കി എല്ലാവരും, അത് ആ ട്രിനിറ്റി ഫാമിലി. എനിക്ക് അങ്ങനെ ഒന്നും ആരെയും പേഴ്സണലി ഏത് പോസ്റ്റിലാ അങ്ങനെ ഒന്നും എനിക്ക് അറിയത്തില്ല. അനു ജോൺസൺ സാറിനെ എനിക്ക് പറഞ്ഞേ മതിയാവും, കാരണം ജോൺസൺ സാറാണ് എന്നെ ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂളിലേക്ക് ഒന്ന് ഇൻട്രൊഡ്യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നതെന്ന് എനിക്ക് തോന്നുന്നു. ഫസ്റ്റ് കോമൺ ക്ലാസ് എടുക്കാൻ വന്നത് ജോൺസൺ സാർ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടാണ്. അപ്പം സബ് ജൂനിയേഴ്സ് ആ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളുടെ കൂടെ കൂടിയിട്ടാണ് തോന്നുന്നു ഫസ്റ്റ് വന്നത് കൊണ്ടോ എന്തുകൊണ്ടോ എനിക്കറിഞ്ഞൂടാ. ആ ലേഡീസ് ഓൺലി ബസ് ഞാൻ എപ്പോഴും പറയുന്ന പോലെ എനിക്ക് ഭയങ്കര ഇഷ്ടമാണ് ആ സബ് ജൂനിയേഴ്സ് ടീം. എല്ലാവരെയും ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടു, ഇച്ചിരി കൂടുതൽ സ്നേഹം ആ ലേഡീസ് ഓൺലി ഗ്രൂപ്പിനോട് എനിക്കുണ്ട്. നിങ്ങളും എന്നെ എപ്പോഴും ആ കൂടെ കൂട്ടിയിട്ടുണ്ട്, ആ ഗ്രൂപ്പിൽ എന്നെ കൂട്ടിയിട്ടുണ്ട്, ആ ഒരു ടീച്ചേഴ്സിന്റെ ഗ്രൂപ്പിൽ. ആ ബസ്സിൽ ഇങ്ങനെ ഒരു സ്റ്റോപ്പ് എത്തി 3 years മുമ്പേ, അല്ല 2 years ബാക്ക് എന്നെ കൂടി ഒരു സ്റ്റോപ്പിൽ നിന്ന് കയറ്റി. ഇനിയും 2 years കഴിഞ്ഞ് ആ ബസ് നിർത്തിയിട്ട് ഞാൻ ആ ഗ്രൂപ്പിൽ നിന്ന് ഇറങ്ങുകയാണ്. എന്നാലും നിങ്ങളുടെ ബസ് ഇങ്ങനെ പോകുമ്പോൾ ഞാൻ റോഡ് സൈഡിലൊക്കെ നിന്ന് ഗോ ഹെഡ് എന്ന് എൻകറേജ് ചെയ്യാനും ഒക്കെ പറയാൻ ഞാൻ ആ റോഡ് സൈഡിലൊക്കെ ഉണ്ടാവും. നിങ്ങളുടെ ലൈഫിന്റെ ജേണി മുമ്പോട്ട് ഇങ്ങനെ തന്നെ പോട്ടെ, റിമെയിൻ ആസ് യു ആർ. എങ്ങനെ വിനയത്തോടെ ആ ഒരു ഡെഡിക്കേഷൻ, ടീച്ചേഴ്സിന്റെ ജോലി എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് അവരെപ്പോഴും അവർക്ക് വേണ്ടിയല്ല, ദൈവത്തിന് വേണ്ടിയാണ്, കിങ്ഡം ഓഫ് ഗോഡിന് വേണ്ടിയാണ് അവർ വർക്ക് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അവരുടെ ടൈം, അവരുടെ സ്മൈൽ, അവരുടെ എഫേർട്ട് എല്ലാം നിങ്ങൾ കൊടുക്കുന്നത് അതിനു വേണ്ടിയാണ്. അപ്പം ദൈവത്തിന്റെ ഒരു അനുഗ്രഹവും കാവലും സുരക്ഷയും എപ്പോഴും നിങ്ങളോട് കൂടെ ഉണ്ടാവും. ഈ സമയത്തൊക്കെ എത്ര ടീച്ചേഴ്സിന് നിങ്ങളുടെ കൂട്ടത്തിൽ തന്നെ കോവിഡും എന്ത് പ്രയാസങ്ങളൊക്കെ അനുഭവിച്ചു, എന്നാൽ നിങ്ങൾ ഈ കൊടുക്കുന്ന സ്നേഹവും ദൈവത്തിന് വേണ്ടി ചെയ്യുന്നതുമാണ് നിങ്ങളെല്ലാം എത്ര സുരക്ഷിതമായിട്ടാണ് ദൈവം കാത്തത്, പരിപാലിച്ചത്. എത്ര നന്ദി പറഞ്ഞാലും ദൈവത്തിനോട് എത്ര നന്ദി പറഞ്ഞാലും മതിയാകത്തില്ല. അതാണ് നിങ്ങളൊക്കെ ചെയ്യുന്ന ഈ എഫേർട്ടിന്റെ കൂലി എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. ഞാൻ ഒത്തിരി സമയം എടുക്കുവാണെന്ന് തോന്നുന്നു, ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞില്ലേ എന്റെ ഫീലിങ്സ് ആണ് ഞാൻ ഇപ്പൊ എക്സ്പ്രസ് ചെയ്തുകൊണ്ടിരുന്നത്. എനിക്ക് നിങ്ങളോടെല്ലാം പറയാനുള്ളത് എനിക്ക് നിങ്ങളെ എല്ലാം ഭയങ്കര ഇഷ്ടമാണ്. പ്രത്യേകിച്ച് സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ ടീച്ചേഴ്സിൻ്റെ ആ ഒരു ഗ്രൂപ്പ്, അത് അങ്ങനെ തന്നെ പോട്ടെ. എല്ലാവരും ഒരുമിച്ച്, ഞാൻ പറഞ്ഞല്ലോ, എല്ലാത്തിനെയും റെസ്പെക്റ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ, ഉള്ള ടാലൻസിനെ മറ്റുള്ളവർക്ക് കൂടി പ്രയോജനപ്പെടുന്ന, മറ്റുള്ളവർക്ക് സന്തോഷം കൊടുക്കുന്ന രീതിയിൽ പ്രസന്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ ഒക്കെ നിങ്ങൾ എടുക്കുന്ന ഒരു എഫേർട്ട് എല്ലാത്തിനും, അനുബൈക്കും ഷീജ ഈ ലീഡർഷിപ്പ് ഇതിലൊക്കെ ഉള്ള ഓഫീസ് ബേറേഴ്സ് എല്ലാവരോടും താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച്. എപ്പോഴും നിങ്ങളുടെ കൂടെ എന്നെ കൂടെ കൂട്ടിയതിന് താങ്ക് യു. കൊച്ചു കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾ എല്ലാവരും, നിങ്ങളുടെ പ്രയേഴ്സ് എല്ലാത്തിനും വളരെ സന്തോഷം. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് മൈ ഡിയർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ. എൻജോയ് യുവർ ലൈഫ് ആസ് എ ചൈൽഡ്. പേരൻസ് ഒക്കെ അപ്പുറം ഇപ്പുറം ഒക്കെ ഇരിപ്പുണ്ടാവും. പേരൻസിനോട് എനിക്ക് പറയാനുള്ളത്, നമ്മളൊരു 5 മാവിന്റെ മാങ്കോയുടെ സീഡ് എടുത്ത് നട്ടാൽ 5 മാങ്കോട്രീ ഉണ്ടാവും അല്ലെ. 5 മാങ്കോട്രീസിലും മാങ്കോസും ഉണ്ടാവും. പക്ഷെ നമ്മളിങ്ങനെ നിന്നിട്ട് 5 മാങ്കോട്രീസിനെ നോക്കുമ്പോൾ ദേ ആർ ഡിഫറെന്റ്. ചിലപ്പോൾ ഒരു മാവേൽ നമ്മൾ ഇവിടെ നിന്ന് നോക്കുമ്പോൾ മാങ്കോസ് ഒന്നും കാണണം എന്നില്ല. പക്ഷെ അത് ഇച്ചിരി വേറൊരു ആംഗിളിലോട്ട് മാറി നിന്നാൽ ഒരേ സമയത്ത് നട്ടതാവാം, നമ്മൾ പ്രൊവൈഡ് ചെയ്ത ഇതെല്ലാം സെയിം ആയിരിക്കാം. എന്നാൽ ഈ ഫസ്റ്റ് മാങ്കോ ട്രീയിൽ ഫസ്റ്റ് ബ്രാഞ്ചിൽ ഉണ്ടായ അതേ സ്ഥലങ്ങളിൽ തന്നെ സെക്കൻഡ് മാങ്കോയിലും മാങ്കോ ട്രീയിലും മാങ്കോസ് വേണമെന്ന് നിർബന്ധമില്ല അല്ലെ. ഈച്ച് ആൻഡ് എവറി പേഴ്സൺ ആർ യുണീക്ക്. അതുകൊണ്ട് നമ്മൾ നിൽക്കുന്ന സ്ഥലത്ത് നിന്ന് ഒന്ന് നീങ്ങി നിന്ന് നോക്കിയാൽ നമ്മുടെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളിലും നല്ല ഫ്രൂട്ട്സ് കാണാൻ നമുക്ക് സാധിക്കും. എല്ലാ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളിലും ഫ്രൂട്ട്സ് ഉണ്ട്. എല്ലാ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളുടെയും ലൈഫ് ഫ്രൂട്ട്ഫുൾ ആക്കാൻ നമുക്ക് സാധിക്കും. നമ്മളൊന്ന് നീങ്ങി നിന്ന് വേറൊരു ആംഗിളിൽ നിന്ന് നമ്മുടെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ നോക്കാനായിട്ട് സാധിക്കും. കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ വളർത്തുകയല്ല, വളരാൻ അനുവദിക്കുകയാണ് വേണ്ടത്. അതിന് കൊടുക്കാൻ പറ്റുന്നതൊക്കെ കൊടുക്കുക. താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് ഫോർ ദ സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ, ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ ഫാമിലി, ഫോർ യുവർ പ്രേയേഴ്സ്, കെയർ ആൻഡ് ലവ്. താങ്ക് യു.
താങ്ക് യു കൊച്ചമ്മ ഫോർ ഇൻസ്പയറിംഗ് അസ്. നൗ ഇറ്റ്സ് ടൈം ടു ഹിയർ ഫ്രം അവർ ഓൺ ജോബി കൊച്ചമ്മ.
ദൈവത്തിൻ്റെ അതിപരിശുദ്ധ നാമം വാഴ്ത്തപ്പെടുമാറാകട്ടെ. ദൈവത്തിൻ്റെ വലിയ കൃപയാൽ ഞങ്ങൾക്കും ഈ ദേശത്ത് 4 വർഷക്കാലം അനുഗ്രഹമായി നിങ്ങളോടൊത്ത് നിങ്ങളുടെ സന്തോഷങ്ങളിലും നിങ്ങളോട് നല്ല സഹകരണത്തോടും നല്ലൊരു ഫെലോഷിപ്പിലും ഞങ്ങൾക്കിവിടെ ആയിരിക്കാനായിട്ട് ദൈവം കൃപ ചെയ്തു. ദുബായ് മർത്തോമയെക്കുറിച്ച് ഇടവയെക്കുറിച്ച് ഓർക്കുമ്പോൾ ഒരുപാട് സന്തോഷത്തോടും കടപ്പാടോടും കൂടെ മാത്രമേ ഓർക്കാനുള്ളൂ. ഞങ്ങളുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഒരുപാട് നല്ല നിമിഷങ്ങളും നല്ല അനുഭവങ്ങളും നൽകിയ ഒരു ഇടവകയായിരുന്നു ദുബായ് ഇടവക. ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂളിനെ കുറിച്ച് പറയുമ്പോൾ ദുബായിലെ 2 സൺഡേ സ്കൂളുകളും ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഒരുപാട് പ്രിയപ്പെട്ടതാണ്. 2 സൺഡേ സ്കൂളും ഒരുപാട് പ്രത്യേകതയുള്ള സൺഡേ സ്കൂളുകളാണ്. പ്രത്യേകിച്ച് ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ വളരെ പൊട്ടൻഷ്യലായ നല്ല ലീഡർഷിപ്പുള്ള ഒരുപറ്റം നല്ല ടീച്ചേഴ്സ് വളരെ കമ്മിറ്റഡായി ദൈവഭക്തിയോടെ പ്രവർത്തിക്കുന്ന ഒരുപറ്റം നല്ല ലീഡേഴ്സ് ഉള്ള ഒരു സൺഡേ സ്കൂളാണ്. നിങ്ങളുടെ ആ എത്ര ഒരു എഫേർട്ട് എടുത്താണ് കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെ പഠിപ്പിക്കുന്നതൊക്കെ കാണുമ്പോൾ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് അതിശയമാണ് പലപ്പോഴും തോന്നാറുള്ളത്. ഫ്രൈഡേ ജബലാടി സൺഡേ സ്കൂളായിരുന്നു ഞങ്ങളുടെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾ അറ്റൻഡ് ചെയ്തിരുന്നത്. എന്നാലും ഞങ്ങൾ വളരെ കുറച്ച് ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂളിനെ കാണാനായിട്ടും ഇടപെടാനായിട്ടൊക്കെ സാധിച്ചിട്ടുള്ളൂ. നിങ്ങളുടെ ഓരോ പ്രോഗ്രാമിനൊക്കെ വരുമ്പോൾ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് അതിശയമായിരുന്നു ഇത്ര ഓർഗനൈസ്ഡ് ആയിട്ട് എങ്ങനെയൊക്കെ പ്രവർത്തിക്കാൻ സാധിക്കുമെന്ന്. ഇത് ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ജീവിതത്തിൽ ഒരിക്കലും മറക്കാൻ പറ്റാത്ത ഒരുപാട് നല്ല ഓർമ്മകൾ നൽകിയ സൺഡേ സ്കൂളാണ് ട്രിനിറ്റി സൺഡേ സ്കൂൾ. ഞങ്ങളുടെ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾക്ക് ഓൺലൈൻ സെഷനിലൊക്കെ ഞങ്ങൾ പലപ്പോഴും പങ്കെടുക്കാറുണ്ട്. ഞങ്ങൾ വളരെ അതിശയത്തോടാണ് നോക്കിക്കാണുന്നത്. നിങ്ങളിൽ നിന്ന് ലഭിച്ച എല്ലാ നല്ല ഓർമ്മകൾക്കും സന്തോഷങ്ങൾക്കും കരുതലിനുമായിട്ട് ദൈവത്തെ സ്തുതിക്കുന്നു. എല്ലാ സപ്പോർട്ടിനും നന്ദി അറിയിക്കുന്നു. ഞങ്ങൾ കുടുംബമായിട്ട് നിങ്ങളോട് ഒരുപാട് കടപ്പെട്ടിരിക്കുന്നു. എല്ലാ കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളെയും ഞങ്ങൾ മിസ് ചെയ്യും. വളരെ എനർജറ്റിക് ആയിട്ടുള്ള കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾ, വളരെ സ്നേഹത്തോടെ ഇടപെടുന്ന കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങൾ എല്ലാവരും ഞങ്ങൾ ഒരുപാട് മിസ് ചെയ്യുന്നു. തുടർന്ന് നിങ്ങളുടെ പ്രാർത്ഥനയിലൊക്കെ ഞങ്ങൾ വേണം. നിങ്ങളെയൊക്കെ ഓർത്ത് ഞങ്ങൾ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കും. തുടർന്നും ഈ ഫെലോഷിപ്പ് കണ്ടിന്യൂ ചെയ്യണം. എല്ലാത്തിനും നന്ദി അറിയിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് നിർത്തുന്നു.
താങ്ക് യു സോ മച്ച് കൊച്ചമ്മ. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഇറ്റ്സ് ടൈം ടു ഹിയർ ഫ്രം അവർ ബിലവഡ് അച്ഛൻസ്. ലെറ്റ്സ് വാംലി വെൽക്കം സിജു അച്ഛൻ.
Praise the Lord. Respected Cherian Varghese Sachin, Sajesh Matthew Sachin and family, our Headmistress Anupa, dearly beloved teachers, and my dear children. Praise the Lord. For the past 3 years, God gave us a beautiful opportunity to work together, to pray together, to love and to be loved, to serve and to be served. Saying goodbye is really hard, especially when it is to someone who is very close to heart. Yes, Trinity Sunday School is very close to our heart. Soli parnello nammade kutigalum teachersum ellavarum aayittum never like no we felt like a student or teacher or achan like that relationship, but rather as one family, brothers, sisters, children. Namukku angane thonniyittullu. On my first year, Johnson sir was the headmaster, then Anupa took charge, and Johnson's our fellowship angane ellavareyum santoshathode orkunnu. And we are blessed by the name of our Sunday school itself. The basis of our faith is Holy Trinity, Father God, Son God, and the Holy Spirit. Appo Holy Trinity nammade Sunday school inde peru thanne adana. Appo aa Trinity nallade njan adine adu pole thanne ullappo njan pinne ichirude onnu kandu nokki engane namukku parayan pattu. So I will define Trinity Sunday school as talented, resourceful, innovative, nourishing, keeping the word of God, sharing, nourishing the children with the word of God, ideal, and yearning for new things. So T for talented, R for resourceful, I for innovative, N for nourishing, I for ideal, Y for earning for new things. Printer spelling is ശരിയാണല്ലേ ഞാൻ പണ്ട ഇംഗ്ലീഷിന് ഇച്ചിരി മോശമാണ് സ്റ്റിൽ ഓക്കേ അങ്ങനെ നല്ലൊരു സമയം അതെ നിങ്ങൾ എല്ലാവരെയും സന്തോഷത്തോടെ ഓർക്കും. We have it's commendable that a set of all the teachers are highly dedicated and high passion for the word of God. To share the love of God. Adine to any extent they will travel. Adaanu nammude Sunday school inde. And you children, you are really blessed and lucky to have these teachers. Praise God. And to work with such teachers and such students and their families is a great privilege, and we Achans are blessed by the same. സോളി പറഞ്ഞ പോലെ മനസ്സിൽ ഒത്തിരി കാര്യമുള്ളപ്പോൾ ഇത് പറഞ്ഞ് നമുക്ക് നിർത്താനായിട്ട് പറ്റുന്നില്ല. എല്ലാവരോടും നല്ല സ്നേഹം, എല്ലാവരെയും ഓർക്കുന്നു, പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു. ഒത്തിരി നല്ല ഓർമ്മകളും നല്ല ബന്ധങ്ങളുമായിട്ടാണ് ഇവിടുന്ന് ഞങ്ങൾ യാത്രയാകുന്നത്. എ സാക്ക് ഫുൾ ഓഫ് ഗുഡ് റിലേഷൻഷിപ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഗുഡ് മെമ്മറീസ്, ഗുഡ് എക്സ്പീരിയൻസസ് വി ആർ ടേക്കിംഗ് ബാക്ക്. അതിനെല്ലാം ഇറ്റ്സ് ഓൺലി ബിക്കോസ് ആൻഡ് ദ റീസൺ ഈസ് യു പീപ്പിൾ. പ്രൈസ് ഗോഡ്. എപ്പോഴും പ്രാർത്ഥനയിൽ ഓർക്കുന്നു ഞങ്ങൾക്കും, ചെറിയാനച്ഛൻ ആൻഡ് ഫാമിലി, സജേഷ് അച്ഛൻ ആൻഡ് ഫാമിലി, ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് മൂന്ന് പേർക്കും ഒരുമിച്ച് വളരെ ഫ്രണ്ട്ലിയായി സ്നേഹത്തോടെ നിങ്ങളോട് എല്ലാവരോടും ഒരുമിച്ച് നമ്മളെല്ലാവരും ഒരുമിച്ചുള്ള സമയങ്ങളൊക്കെ ഓർക്കുന്നു. അതെല്ലാം അച്ഛന്മാരെയും സന്തോഷത്തോടെ ഓർക്കുന്നു. ചെറിയാനച്ഛനും ഇന്ന് നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരും പറഞ്ഞ എല്ലാ നല്ല വാക്കുകൾക്കും നന്ദി പറയുന്നു, ദൈവസന്നിധിയിൽ വിനയപ്പെടുന്നു. ഓൾ ഗ്ലോറി ആൻഡ് പ്രൈസ് ടു ഗോഡ് ഓൺലി. വി വേർ ഹിയർ ടു ഷെയർ ദ ലവ് ഓഫ് ഗോഡ് വിച്ച് വി എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ്ഡ് ഇൻ അവർ ലൈഫ്സ് ആൻഡ് വി ട്രൈഡ് ഫോർ ദ സെയിം ലിറ്റിൽ ബിറ്റ് ഹിയർ ആൻഡ് ദേർ. ആൻഡ് you people's passion, you people's encouragement, you people's constant support and love that made the fruit, if any. എല്ലാവരെയും സന്തോഷത്തോടെ ഓർക്കുന്നു. നല്ല സീനിയർ ഒരു നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ 12 വർഷം മുമ്പുള്ള നമ്മുടെ ഒരു സീനിയർ ടീമുണ്ട്. ആദ്യത്തെ ഹെഡ് മാസ്റ്റർ അലക്സ് സാറ് തൊട്ട് ഇങ്ങോട്ട് അവരുടെ എല്ലാ കോൺട്രിബ്യൂഷൻസ്, ദ വേ ദേ റെസ്പെക്ട് ആസ് സോളി സെഡ്, ദ വേ ദേ കമ്മ്യൂണിക്കേറ്റ്, ദ വേ യു പീപ്പിൾ ആർ ലൈക്ക് നോ, അത് അത് ഇറിപ്ലേസബിൾ. എനിക്ക് സംശയമുണ്ട് ഇനിയും വേറെ എവിടെ പോയാലും അങ്ങനെ കാണാൻ പറ്റുമോ എന്ന് തന്നെ. സച്ച് ദേർ ആർ ആൻഡ് എനി വേർഡ്സ് ടു ഡിസ്ക്രൈബ് ഹൗ ഗുഡ് യു ആർ. അത്രയേ ഉള്ളൂ. ഗോഡ് ബി വിത്ത് യു, ഗോഡ് ബ്ലസ് ആൻഡ് പ്രൈസ് ഗോഡ് ദാറ്റ് ഗോഡ് ഗേവ് അസ് ആൻ ഓപ്പർച്യൂണിറ്റി ടു മീറ്റ് ടുഗെദർ ആൻഡ് വർക്ക് ടുഗെദർ ആസ് ഫാമിലി. പ്രൈസ് ഗോഡ് ഫോർ ദ സെയിം. എല്ലാ മക്കളെ ഓർത്ത് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു. ഐ എം ഷുവർ ദാറ്റ് യു ഓൾ ഹാവ് ഗ്രേറ്റ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ. ദൈവം നല്ല നിക്ഷേപങ്ങൾ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. Pray always that, Lord, let your will be done upon me. I am here, Lord. Let your will be done upon me. God bless. Once again, acknowledge each and every teacher of Trinity Sunday School, each and every student of Trinity Sunday School, each and every singing team and the non-teaching staff, each and every person. Thank you. God bless. Hats off. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Siju Achin, for your loving words and prayers. Now it's time to hear from our beloved Sajesh Achin.
Respected Siju C. Philip Achin, Cheriyan Varghese Achin, my dear Johan Kripa, MC of this day, headmistress, teachers, senior teachers, teachers, and my dear friends in Christ, I greet you in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It is indeed a great joy that I could work here as your youth chaplain for the past 4 years. I am your Achin, children's Achin. So I have been given this privilege to be your Achin. And I always cherish those memories that we together had in the past. When I deal with children, I become like children. My childish nature will come out. I become very young and I want to be very young. That is the reason why, you know, I play with you, dance with you. So I had a wonderful time with Trinity Sunday School. When I joined here, Sir Johnson sir was the headmaster and Alexa was the headmaster. Then Anupa, for the past 2 years, she is the headmistress. And I remember the teachers' meeting, teachers' retreats, and Christmas festivals, programs, and every events of Trinity. It was very, very unique and innovative, very systematic, well-prepared. And I always, I used to congratulate the entire team for that. The way one event is conducted by the Trinity Sunday School. And the way teachers are dedicated to the Lord, our Savior, our Messiah, Jesus Christ. Teachers are so dedicated. I should say that teachers, the way you're dedicated to the Lord and the way you take efforts for the ministry of the Lord is appreciable. I need to appreciate that. Thank you very much for the support you have given since Sunday School is my integral part of my ministry. You've given enough support, encouragement, and your suggestions. It is just because of your support and teamwork. We experienced the teamwork for the past 4 years. I was able to work here as a youth chaplain. So I'm really grateful to the team, headmistress and committee members and teachers for having this farewell meeting, for having invited our family to be a part of this farewell meeting. We are so grateful for that. We will cherish those memories in the future. Children, love you so much. Thank you so much for the time that we could spend together, the fellowship that we could extend with each other, and the fun time that we had together. Whenever and wherever I used to be a part of Trinity Sunday School, I used to enjoy. Children were very active, very, very active and talented. So you guys were very talented, and you took the liberty to ask questions, and I used to enjoy the time with you. We used to have fun together. We used to learn together. So we had a wonderful time together. That's what I can say. Ashwin, thank you so much for the words of encouragement. I'm honored by your words of encouragement. Shreya, thank you very much. You are my girlfriend. My girlfriends and boyfriends, thank you very much for the way you express your love. Thank you so much for the blessing song. And Abraham, thank you. Love you. Thank you very much. Karun, thank you so much. So children, I will miss you. When I say I'll miss you, it means a lot. I don't think I'll have the same kind of experience in future because this is one of the larger congregations in Marthama Church. So I don't think that I'll be pastored in a place where there are two larger congregations and Sunday schools. So my exposure that I received from the Lord for the past 4 years cannot be replaced by anything in the future. So I have been enriched by the way you train me. I would say you have trained me because I've never done youth chaplaincy before. I was learning from the very beginning. So you trained me. And now I'm getting aged, having a lot of white hairs. So I think I need to retire from youth chaplaincy. I need to work with old age people. Not like that. I'm always there with you, okay? I want to be young. When I speak to you, you know, I love to be young, right? I want to be young. So that is the reason why I love to be with the Sunday school ministry. So praise be to the Lord. God has been amazing for the past 4 years. What I did, I was trying to exemplify myself, the love of Jesus Christ, which I experienced on the cross. So that is the final message that I want to share, that the ministry that we did here with the family for the past 4 years is an expression of our love we experience on the cross. So come closer to the Lord. Even this pandemic, come closer to the Lord. When I ask this question, what is your relationship with Jesus? Make sure you should be able to say like, he is my companion. He is my Lord. Come closer to the scripture, learn scripture. And you're so privileged to be part of Trinity Sunday School. This is always unique in the way that they teach. So you are privileged, blessed to be a part of Trinity Sunday School. Thank you very much. God bless you all. And we will miss you. We will definitely miss you. God bless you.
Thank you so much, Siju Achin, Sajesh Achin, Solik Kochama, and Yubi Kochama, for sharing your experiences and loving memories with us. We, the Trinity Marthoma Sunday School, assure our prayers for you. And now, inviting our headmistress, Anupa John Ma'am, for the vote of thanks.
Respected Achins, the entire TMSS family, dear parents, loving children, and the congregation who has gathered from near and far. 1 Chronicles 16:34 reads, "Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever." Taking this opportunity to thank our Lord Almighty and his unfailing mercies for gifting us 12 blessed Sunday school years. Even as we moved through uncertain times, our Lord has enabled us and shown us various means to keep his ministry moving, even today as he bestowed upon us an event led alone by his grace. A warm and thankful heart to our TMSS president and assistant vicar, Reverend Cherian Varghese, for his valuable guidance in planning today's event. From the bottom of our hearts, we extend our sincere thanks to our dear vicar, Reverend Siju C. Philip and family for their prayers, support, and constant guidance all these years in the activities and events of our Sunday school. Extending our gratitude to our youth chaplain, Reverend Sajesh Matthews and family for their immense support, prayers, and guidance as well during their tenure with our Sunday school. To both our Achins and their families, it is an emotional moment to see you go. But we believe in the new vineyard which he has placed you. May the verse from Deuteronomy 31:8 encourage you and keep you lighter to lighten. The Lord himself goes before you and will be with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. Thank you, Achins, once again from all of us at TMSS. We extend a warm thank you to our Kaistana Samadhi office bearers, Jebel Ali Sunday School Headmaster Mr. Jones Daniel and Secretary Ms. Renzel Kurian for their guidance and presence today. We wholeheartedly thank Mr. Viju Sam Sir, our technical hand enabling us a smooth run until the end of the event, and we thank you for guiding us during the rehearsals as well. To our dear parents, we extend our sincere gratitude, and to all our lovely children for your presence and wonderful participation for the event. Acknowledging the dedication and the tireless efforts taken by event convener, Ms. Reti Annie George, along with other teachers who supported her in making this event another beautiful day to remember. May the Lord Almighty bless the fruits of your efforts. Our TMSS staff, thank you for your prayers and presence, and may your ministry in leading our children remain blessed. Once again, at this moment, a special mention to our secretary, Ms. Susan Robbie Thomas, our treasurer, Ms. Jenny John, and the TMSS committee for their valuable suggestions for the preparation of today's event. Once again, taking this opportunity to thank our Lord Almighty, all our children who participated, our MCs, Johan and Kripa, for their wonderful contribution. And we continue to praise our Lord Almighty for his unfailing love, everlasting mercies, and his showering grace for blessing us a day which indeed the Lord has made. We have rejoiced and are glad in it. Let us continue to keep the Trinity Marthoma Sunday School and every ministry in prayers. But before we conclude with the closing prayer, we have a special request from all the children and all of us. If our children's Achin, Sadesh Achin, if he could perform with our children and elders any action song before you leave, we have a request if all of us could be a part of it with one of your action songs before we conclude for the closing prayer. Sadesh Achin, if a request from all of us.
Anubha, just a minute.
ഇതിന് ആക്ഷൻ സോങ്ങിന് കോസ്റ്റ്യൂം ഒക്കെ എടുക്കാൻ പോയതാ കേട്ടോ. തൊപ്പി വടിയൊക്കെ എടുത്തോണ്ട് വരും. ഇപ്പൊ
We want all the children to switch on their videos for the action song and the elders.
Yes. Rock, rock, rock.
Okay. We will sing one familiar song. I request all the Achins also to do the action. Sijochan and Cheriyan, come on, stand up. Okay, very simple song. Sing high, sing low, singing absolutely everywhere I go. Yeah, so we'll do one thing. I'll just share the song. Everybody will do this action, okay?
This is the last program, no? Last program.
I'll teach you the action. Sing high, sing low, sing high. Everybody knows, right? Sing low. Singing absolutely everywhere I go. Yeah. One minute.
Ashwin, Sibi, Elari.
The last program, right? Anubha? ഞാൻ ഡാൻസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോവാ, ഇനി പിന്നെ ആരും കാണത്തില്ല.
ഫൈനൽ പെർഫോമൻസ്.
Sing it absolutely everywhere I
Thank you so much, Chiriyan Achan, Siju Achan.
Thank you, Achan. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Achan. Thank you to everyone for participating. It was really wonderful. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you, Anupa. It was unexpected.
ചെറിയാനച്ചൻ നല്ലപോലെ ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഇനി എല്ലാ ദിവസവും ചെറിയാനച്ചനെ കൊണ്ട് ബാക്കിയൊക്കെ
ചെയ്യിച്ചു മാത്രം.
Thank you, Anupa ma'am, and thank you very much, Sajay Sachin, for performing one last action song for us. We will all really miss your singing and energy. Today has been a roller coaster ride, and now to conclude this farewell and anniversary ceremony, let's welcome Siju Achan for the closing prayer and benediction.
Let's pray. Gracious Lord, our loving Heavenly Father, thank you for this beautiful time you have given in our lives. Thank you for your guidance. Thank you for your presence in the past 12 years of our journey from a small, humble beginning and till today of a good Sunday school of more than 800 students, Lord. Lord, this time we pray for all our teachers, all our students, all our families who are related to Sunday school, Trinity Sunday School, Lord. Bless them, Lord. Keep them safe, Lord. Also, we pray for all the resources and talents you have given in our midst. Enable us to use it for your glory, Lord. Lord, as now we are going through a time of difficult situation, a time of pandemic. Lord, we beseech your blessings and your presence on each and every one of us, Lord. Strengthen us in body and in spirit. Lord, this time we thank and praise God for suggestion for his blessed ministry of the past we received for the past 4 years, Lord. Jobi Kojama, children, bless them, Lord. As now, they also moving to a new place, Lord. Be with them, guide them, Lord. Lord, we pray for our Chiriyanachan and family. Also, we pray for Jinuachan who is joining us, Lord. Also, we pray for our new coming Jijoachan who is our student's chaplain. Bless them, Lord. Lord, thank you for the beautiful time. Thank you for the good times of prayer, fellowship, and sharing the word of God. Thank you for all the blessings, Lord. Thank you for this beautiful time, Lord. Bless our Sunday school. Guide us, Lord. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not lead us time of trial, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, now and forever. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, love of God, and fellowship of Holy Spirit be with you all dearly beloved, now and forever. Amen. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Ilan. Thank you very much. We'll miss you.
We really appreciate your efforts and the love and sincerity all these years. Thank you very much. Especially this special song was very nice. Thank you. That composed and Elija suggestion.
Ellara composed alla
program kato pulla makkalu ellarum cheyidalla kunjangal ella special
version by Chiriyanachan.
Yeah. So appreciate to Reti also for coordinating all this in such awesome. Hats off to all.
Thank you very much. God bless you more. Thank you very much for all valuable service and the love you have shared with us. Thank you very much. Thank you, Reti and Anupa, for this wonderful event that you have organized. Thank you very much. God bless.
Thank you, Reti. Thank you very much, Reti.
Thank you.
Glenn, bye-bye. Thank you so much. We'll miss you. We'll meet in Kerala, okay? come to Kerala, we'll have fellowship together there in Trivandrum.
Yes.
Free food, free accommodation. Adu kuda paranotto, please.
Food and accommodation is free.
Sunday.
Yeah, in Kottayam, Siju Achan is there. In Trivandrum, I am there. So yes, please do yes. Come.
Always welcome. Always welcome. Come and stay for any number of days. Unlimited, like our love.
Thank you, Achans. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, Alexa. Thank you.
Thank you, Alexa. Thank you very much.
Kochamas, children, yes. We enjoyed your presence. 3 years, 4 years, we enjoyed it.
We too.
And to all those who work today, lovely program. Excellent.
Awesome.
Yeah. Thank you. Special congratulations for that.
நல்ல ப்ரோக்ராம் நல்ல பாட்டு நான் வந்துடுவேன் வந்துடுவேன் எங்க ஹோம் பாரிஷ் ட்ரிவாண்ட்ரம்
தான் சரி பார்க்கலாம் அங்க பார்க்கலாம்
ஒரு ஸ்கோப் இருக்கு
தமிழ்
விஜயச்சா தேங்க்யூ சோ மச்
You are
eloquence personified. I love your messages. A lot of depth. And when you first came, I remember I touched base with you for a